quiet, not so much noise. That's what I heard at the age of 10, and I've been too quiet ever since then. Unhappy children of the world, unite and turn the tables. I won't quote what Aesop wrote, but here is some wisdom from Irwin's fables. There once was a tiger, tiny little tiger, playing with his tiger toys. But his nursemaid made him so afraid, he didn't dare make a noise. What happened to the tiger, tiny little tiger, who never learned to roar? He's just a mat stretched out flat on somebody's bedroom floor. What I'm saying is, hey, Jimmy, Joe, John, Jim, Jack, even little tigers lose their knack when somebody twice their size can't see the world through children's eyes. There once was a beagle, happy little beagle, following his tail around. But his mother said, go straight to bed and don't make a single sound. What happened to the beagle, happy little beagle, who never learned to bay? Some burglars came, and to his shame, he turned tail and ran away. What I'm saying is, hey, Jimmy, Joe, John, Jim, Jack, even little beagles lose their knack when somebody twice their size can't see the world through children's eyes. But if grown-ups would take part in things that children have their heart in, we'd never end up hiding in the dark. And what I'm saying is, hey, Jimmy, Jack, John, Jim, Joe, when you have your own kids, let them know, though you may be twice their size, you see the world through children's eyes. You see the world through children's eyes.